What do we say? What do we say in marriage? We say, through bad times and good times, I never chased him out. I never chased him out. So I'm very surprised that now he goes to Congo and he says he doesn't know me. He says he was not married to me. How can he say that?
Les sogbo. Oh, bozo mona. Et sa chambre à coucher à Kevin na les sogbo. Bazali ba marié ba boyana te obomo na bilamba na e moi sinon la ki ça na kata garde-robe. Can you show us that t-shirt for DRC? That the one you show us before. Donc moi si na e ye yo mama ya moi na ya sa mama ya moi ni te sa moi si na parce que ba bala na. Précisément à Fouez, on a résidence. Il y a Kevin Cassé, un homme finé à sud-africain des Sego. Donc, oui, Kevin Cassé, un homme. Donc, il y a dans un côté, bon, tous un homme finé tous s'entretenir pour essayer d'éclaircir l'opinion. Et Matake Kitaki Kevin divorcé, Matake Kitaki Kevin a son langue. Ah, après un mari, va boire un athée famine.
Hello.
We come to see you.
Okay, Mama, thank you. You can come in.
Okay, thanks. Bienvenue sur Maman International TV Show, fidèles abonnés, bonjour. Nous sommes en Afrique du Sud et à chaque fois qu'il y a une actualité, nous nous présentons devant vous pour savoir éclaircir l'opinion, mettre le point sur les i. Et voilà que le bas blesse aujourd'hui entre Kevin Kasea et les Sego. Un sujet congolais et une sud-africaine. Ma balanaki, bazaki marié, subitement au moni. Kevin Kassé à Bali, moi na ya maman Olangi Axa, Rachel Olangi. Et tu ma photo, et bimi, na sud-africaine. Bon, en fait, na moi si car na moi na toye bakite. Le roi maman international, journaliste d'investigation, le roi que l'on a preuve à la police, et on sait que nous sommes descendus sur les lieux, na résidence, à na Fouiz. Et pas à Kevin Kassé à na Lesego. Maman et moi, on a été moi si naï à balay à pesa lobo là. Babota et moi, mon corps, ils sont mariés depuis 2015. Le 21 novembre 2015, dès Kevin a akoba à moi, moi si au bon moment, les Sego. Donc, je m'en vais accorder la parole à mon invité. Aïe, les Sego.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I'm okay. I'm okay.
You're okay. Are you not feeling bad?
I'm okay.
Are you not feeling bad?
I'm feeling bad about the things that are being said about me in Congo, because it's not true. I'm not happy at all. I'm not happy at all.
You are not happy, but we want to know the truth. That's where we are.
Okay.
So tell us when you and Kevin Kasia got married.
Okay, me and Kevin Kasia, we got married on the 21st of November.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So as you can see here, this is the letter that was coming from Kevin's family to my family.
Oh, it's a letter, Kevin. But in the family, Kevin.
Lobola.
Yes, après ça, la famille moi aussi pour nous signer la liste.
Kevin.
Bala.
And Lesejo. Yeah. So they were asking for a date for them to come pay Lobola in my house. It was not a pre-Lobola party what we had. We had a wedding. We had Lobola.
Yes.
So he must not lie and say that we didn't have Lobola.
Okay.
We got married. In our culture, Lobola is marriage.
Yes. Even in our country.
You cannot repair it.
And, yeah, put it there.
And Celestine Kasea.
Maybe put it in.
Oui, Jean Didier and Celestine Kasea, the parents of Kevin Kasea. We are writing to you this letter because we would like to come and discuss with you about the Lobola between our son Kevin Kasea and your daughter Lesogo Tse Queen. Can you give us the suitable date between the 31 of October 2015?
Yes.
And 17 of November, donc entre le 31 décembre et le 7 novembre. And the 14 of November, please, thank you.
Yes. Then my parents also responded. They saying,
can I read?
Yes, read it.
Oui. Oui, c'est quoi les Tsego parents are writing to you. This letter has requested to tell you and has the family we have agreed on November, 14 November, to come for the Lobola. Yes.
But they came on the 21st. Just say it in French. Put the letters together. Tell them that his parents wrote to my parents about the Lobola and they came. Just put it.
Donc, le moment où l'être est où t'es dans la famille avec Kevin, bâti dans la famille avec les Sego. Bon, on va se dire qu'il va passer à bon, donc, date, il y a les. À partir de 31, il y a les 7 novembre. Donc, dernière date, c'est les 14. Bon, on peut répondre. Dis-moi qui date, il y a les 14 novembre 2015. Yo Lobola was in 14 novembre 2015.
21st.
Le 21 novembre 2015.
Yes. And before the Lobola, my parents asked his parents if he's not married in Congo. So right now, his parents were supposed to ask my parents if he's not married.
Yes. In South Africa.
This is the letter they read. This was in 2016.
Okay.
Before the Lobola.
Moi, Kassé Gibis. Jean de Dieu, le père biologique de M. Kevin Kasea, déclare par la présence que ce dernier ne s'est jamais marié au pays, en RDC, Congo, et reste jusqu'à ses jours célibataire. En conséquence, il peut prendre ses engagements sans aucun problème. Fait à Kinshasa, Jean de Dieu Kasea, Gibizi.
Yeah, this is when we're going to Home Affairs to try to register. Because Home Affairs said you need to prove that you are not married. Because we showed them the Lobola letter, we showed them the picture, we told them that he paid Lobola, and we celebrated in my house, and me and him, we are above 18 years old, and they said, okay, it's fine, but because he's a foreigner, you need to go to his country, ask his parents and his embassy to confirm that he is not married by that time.
That's where they send the proof.
Yes. And then, this is a letter from the embassy that said that this was the time when we were registering for the marriage.
Oh, mariage. For the mariage civil.
Yeah, we wanted to register. So they were supposed to do this as well. They're supposed to come to my country, come to my parents, before he marries
in Congo again.
Yes.
You can't, you just cannot marry without checking if somebody's not married or not.
Mm.
So they were supposed to do
it. He's legally married.
Lobola is legally married in South Africa.
Yes, even in our country.
Yes. Okay. So now, because I'm showing you this,
yes.
Because his family, they're saying that me and him, we're not married. That's yes. not true. We got married, he paid Lobola, we celebrated, we even wanted to register the marriage.
Mm.
But because his papers, I don't know what's wrong with his papers. Every time we go to Home Affairs, we're having issues with Kevin's papers.
Mm.
I don't know if he's legal in South Africa or he's not legal, but we always have problems when he tries to register the marriage. But we submitted everything in Home Affairs. Another thing, in South Africa, whether the customary marriage is registered or not registered, it's still valid because it's not valid. It's not registered. It does not mean
how can he valid. Got papers problem as long as he's a doctor.
Doctor.
Yeah.
Doctor.
He's not a doctor, Kevin.
Doctor. Doctor. When he was gone, I started finding these papers because I was searching. Read this paper, what it says. Read what it says. What does it say?
Ministère d'enseignement supérieur universitaire, Université Paris-Sorbonne, avec Sim Chartier, City of Management, account, un certificat que M. Kevin Kassia, né le 24 septembre 1980 en RDC, a brillamment obtenu son diplôme de l'expert comptable avec la mention excellence.
That is number one, okay? Mm-hmm. It's the same, I think. Eh?
Mm-hmm.
Is it the same? Check. It's the same.
Yes, it's the okay. same.
Another one.
Mm-hmm.
See.
University of Liverpool. Those one, I think they are fake, ne?
I don't know, my sister. I don't know.
Kevin Kassia to certify that they have completed 36.
So he worked for this company.
Chaps.
He worked for this company. It was a men's clinic.
Men's clinic.
Yeah.
Okay.
But there was a problem there.
Mm-hmm.
He got suspended because there was a problem.
Okay.
He's saying that they didn't like him at his job. Somebody reported him.
Mm-hmm.
They're saying that they can't find his number on this number here. On the HSPC. HSPC is the Health Professional Council of South Africa.
Mm-hmm.
But now I see this one here. See the name now.
Kevin Joseph Kassia.
Check the passport number there.
Mm. Right. Hope P.S.
Yes.
669202.
Yes. Then we come here. Let me show you. Let me show you. See. This is the one, right?
Mm.
The OP. Right? Check. It's not even the same.
It's not the same.
See, it says 1980 there, right?
Mm.
Look. And then this one here. It also says 1980.
Yeah.
This one here, what does it say?
Wow.
Yes.
24 is a different birthday.
Yes. There's another one again.
24/9/1984.
Yes. Another one.
He's born on 18 June.
Mm-mm, 24 September.
Oh, 24 September 86.
Yes. So I don't know.
So which one is the true?
I don't know.
Somewhere
I don't know.
80. Somewhere 84, somewhere 86.
I don't know. Speak there in the speak in French so that he can tell us because I don't know.
En tout cas, Papa Kevin, tout ça, on a pour nous. Papa Kevin, c'est à tout moni. Dit bah différents dossiers, bah ngunda et bah passeport, autant même photo et tout. Mais c'est que étonnant, on a même pas docteur. Parce que tout le monde on a né en 1980, parce que nous sommes nés en 1986, parce que nous sommes nés en 1989. So, to that confused, to evite what be that the naissance now in a solo.
Yes.
Eh? It seems good to that and that in a
yes.
And see, when you look at the CV, it doesn't say he's a doctor. The CV says
he's an accountant. He did finance, BCom honors finance. So is Dr. Kevin Kaseya a doctor? Is he a medical doctor?
No.
Is he a medical doctor?
No.
We don't know.
We are surprised.
We are
because
surprised.
Because everywhere they say that he's a doctor, but we are surprised.
So all of this proof here is very confusing. He is not a doctor. He is not a doctor. He is not a medical doctor. Can he show proof that he's a doctor? Can he show that?
And then the reason because he said he doesn't live here?
Wait.
Okay. So, I want to show you another one. Where's the other one? There's another one. This one here, I don't know. Do you know this doctor?
Dr. Mbutuku Bambiri, National President. No. We don't know him.
I don't know if this is true. When he left, I started searching, and I found a lot of confusing documents. Documents are not the same.
Many are fake.
They are not the same. So, yes. Okay. Number two. I will tell you how he left here, okay? Yeah. When he left here...
It was when, exactly?
He left
this
on...
This year.
Yeah, he left on, where's my phone? I think on the 21st of November.
This one?
No. We married. One thing about South Africa, our marriage, we married customary law. Customary law, whether it's registered or it's not registered, it's valid. As long as the people that got married, they are over 18 years and they agreed on getting married. And also, lobola was paid. Even if lobola was not paid, even if it was not paid fully, as long
but
as.
But when we stay 6 months.
Yes.
Together.
Yes.
They are considered like a marriage.
Yes, and we also celebrated the marriage, and they had. So, ever since the time, you can ask people around. He calls me, he's been calling me his wife, and I've been calling him my husband. Ever since that time, even my family, they know him as my husband. His family, they also know me as his wife. I'm very surprised that now they're saying, we are not married, he's only my baby daddy. That's not true. I don't like that. That is not true. His family was there. His father was there. His mother was there. His sister was there.
So how did you stay in? How did you live in? What is the atmosphere in the house?
We were happy. We were happy. Just like any other marriage, you know, sometimes you're happy, sometimes you're not happy. But at the time when he left, everything was okay. The only challenge that he was experiencing on the past year, he was going through a lot of financial stress because he didn't have a job. He lost his job. He was sitting at home here for more than a year and he was stressing. But during that time, I was very supportive of him. I never said any bad things to him. Never. I just took him as my husband because, you know, in marriage, what do we say in marriage? We say, through bad times and good times, I never chased him out. So I'm very surprised that now he goes to Congo and he says he doesn't know me. He says he was not married to me. How can he say that?
So, how did you come to know that he's got a marriage, another marriage to our country? Who told you?
My neighbors told me. On that weekend, I was at my house. I was at my mother's house. I was visiting my mother's house. And then when I came back from my mother's house, my neighbors, they come to my house. They asking me, they say, are you okay?
Can you have tissue?
I'm like, yes, I'm okay. They asked me, where is Kevin? I said, Kevin, he's in Congo because he told me that he's going to Congo. He's going to Congo because he wants to speak to his dad so that his dad can help him to find a job. He said he's going to find a job at his father's company. He said his father has a company. I don't know.
said his father has a company in Congo, and his father will help him, but he said, come so that we can talk. Mm-hmm. That's what he said to me. Everything was fine.
But you're still talking with Kevin's parents?
Yeah, we were talking.
So when he left here? Yeah.
No, he left on the 21st.
21st?
Last month. No, 2 weeks ago, not long time ago.
He left on 21 November.
21 November, yes.
Oh, you can.
Yeah, let me show you on my phone. Let me show you. I can show you. Because I remember I asked him and said, Rick, did you guys arrive in Congo?
Mm-hmm.
Let me show you. Let me do this first.
Mm-hmm. But you can...
Yeah, I will show you on my phone, yeah.
Yeah. Voilà, bon, on a... Ah, tu sais pas, Kevin, auto, ça n'a moins sinai. Bon, on est venu à moi, ça j'en ai, là. Baza marié, bakoutana Kevin, ah, la 2012. La 2014, ba boti moi, la baron y a moi aussi. Baza ouvre ensemble. Et puis Kevin a eu proposé, après avoir pour boti ça, que a bala aide, bon, moi, y a ba lettre, ba parent à Kevin, ba signe de lettre, ben y a ba laisser, bon. Ba pèse un peu ba date, bon, tu ba yo répondre, ba mo. La 2015, wana, ba yo sa mariage, le 21 novembre 2015, mariage. Coutumier, ma parent Kevin Bazaki, ma parent a laissé bon débo, on a image et puis, bah, on connaît au Vanda, mais ces derniers temps, Kevin a sali une année à Zako, ça a été un chômage. Moi, ça a été pour sa porte, il y a un foutanda, à Zolie, ça y est, à sa maman, sort, parce qu'elle a vu qu'elle est en balle, parce que ton balle n'est pas un an, et d'abord, il va normalement, le combat coupe dans son balle, il y a les roses, il y a les épines, bah, la rose, non, le rose. Au plus réel aussi des épines, pour nous nous encore avec Mingi. Donc, nous sommes là, moi aussi je suis écœurée, mais au Sanini. Aïe, bah qui pète que Kevin a balaki, Kevin a le mois qui a nanda pour le 21 novembre 2021. Il sait que n'a qu'un comment papa n'a rien dit, singa. Donc, il est sur la pône en salle, peut-être à ouer des gens dans sa n'a pas mon avant dit une année dans sa laquée. Né à Kena qui congo et y est voisine n'a rien d'un peu dit, c'est quoi Kevin. Kevin a bien, il a bien, il a bien, Kevin a bien, il pour apprendre à la quitter ma photo avec Bala Kevin. Yes.
So, I wanted to show you, he left on the 21st.
21st November.
Yeah.
2020.
Yeah, when did he get married then?
It was last week.
You see?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, he got
married. So, since he gone, you still talking?
No, we were talking. We were talking because we were just talking. We were talking. So I asked him, did you arrive? I think he was trying to call me. So he says, right here.
Hey baby, how are you doing guys? So yesterday it was a hectic day with family meeting. So we finished very late and I was exhausted.
Okay.
Hi baby, okay, don't stress. We good, thanks. One
on the way to the baby's school now. And then what did he say?
Great, have a great day, love you. Let's talk this evening, please. Okay, baby, I think it's the...
It's me and him, yeah.
No, I think it's the day we get married. Hey, baby, how are you? So, you're still talking.
Yeah,
we were talking. When was the last day you're talking?
The last day we were talking was... So, we were talking, I love you, until... because he... Then when I came back from home,
This is 3 December.
Yeah, we were talking. Okay. See, let me show you. So, he told me that he's working very hard. He told me he's got a job. He said, he said he's exhausted. So I'm saying, why working?
Just exhausted. Sweet dream, baby.
Yeah, we were talking. We were talking, he tells me he's working. I didn't know that he's getting married. You know, everything we were talking, just like we were talking. You know?
So you say is your neighbor who told you about it?
4 of my neighbors. Imagine the shame. 4.
All of them from Congo?
No. Here. They saw the videos here.
Yeah, okay.
In South Africa. Because on that weekend when he was getting married, I was at home. I was at my mother's house.
Okay.
And then when I came back, my neighbor said just that coming to visit, asking me, are you okay? Where is Kevin? You know, asking me funny questions. I'm like, I'm fine, because I didn't know. Mm-hmm. I didn't know until they showed me on the phone, they showed me to check on YouTube, they showed me to check on Instagram, they showed me to check everywhere.
You check and then you find it.
I was shocked. I was very shocked that...
And then the first thing you do, you was what? You call him or...
No, I didn't call him. I was shocked, really. I didn't call him. I wanted him to tell me. Mm. So after I saw that, I just carried on like... I wanted to know what's going on. Because I didn't believe what was happening. So I said, okay, let me carry on. Let me just carry on and see what he's going to say to me. Mm. He didn't say anything to me. Still talking to me. I love you. I miss you. How are you guys doing? Sweet dreams. Nothing. Mm-hmm. And I didn't like that. But he found out that I know. And when he found out that I know, mm-hmm. then he started, I asked him, what is this? Mm. And then he didn't say anything.
He just keep quiet.
Yeah. And
but he's supposed to explain.
And he's saying to me that, he's asking me, who did I speak to in Congo about this? I'm like, no, you tell me what is this. Don't ask me, who did you speak to in Congo? I said, I didn't speak to anyone. You tell me what is going on here. Mm-hmm. He couldn't tell me what was going on. And then he started getting angry, pretending like, oh, no. He didn't have anything to say to me. He didn't have anything to say to me. He didn't even say sorry. He didn't say anything.
Even if he's apologized.
No, but I was like, I was crying. I was crying for 3 days. I was like, how can somebody who do this, somebody who I stay with in the house, I stay with him, like, we've been staying in this house for 5 years.
Five years.
The day before he left for Congo, he was busy packing, busy shopping, but I didn't even see the clothes that he was packing, because he was packing in there in the bedroom while I was busy working. Mm. And he bought a lot of clothes in, like, I saw a box with a lot of shoes, like Socrates shoes. Mm. But then I asked him, why are you buying so many stuff? Where do you get the money from? Because you don't have money. You're not working. Mm-hmm. Why suddenly you have money? He says, oh, people from Congo, you know, when they know you're coming, they put money into your account so that you can buy them stuff from South Africa. Mm-hmm. I said, oh, okay. And I just left it there. I didn't see exactly what he saw. The only things that I saw is that the slips he forgot, because he said, baby, I'm coming, I'll be in Congo for a week or two. That's mm-hmm. what he said. Week, maximum 2 weeks. Mm-hmm. That's what he said.
Yes.
And then the next thing, after a week, he's married, and he didn't say anything to me. He didn't tell me that he's going to get married. He didn't tell me that he doesn't love me. He didn't tell me anything. He didn't even tell my parents why his parents cannot come to my parents if they have a problem.
So I'm asking, since that day till now, he just keep quiet?
No, he spoke to me. Mm. He was angry at me. He was like...
You expose him.
Exactly. I expose him. Who am I talking to? Who's helping me to do this? Because I'm not like this. I'm like... You worried about yourself. What about me? Mm. What about the shame that you put on me?
So what he say exactly after all those things? What he say exactly?
No, he said to me, like, he was just worried about
reputation.
About his reputation.
So what is going to happen?
Okay, wait, my baby. We're still busy. Go ahead, say. What did we give it, please? So this is our child.
Yeah, he can come. She can come, so...
No, it's fine. I don't want her to be alone everywhere here.
So what is going to happen?
I'll do the exit.
No.
I'm asking what is going to happen now after all those things. Is going to come back or is going forever?
I don't know if he's going to come back. And you know what? I don't care. He can stay there in Congo then. He can stay in Congo. Because number one, he's a liar. He lied to me. He didn't respect my family. He didn't, even his family, they need to come to my family and ask them what's going on before they make sure that Kevin marries another woman. Mm-hmm. So it's not, I don't want him. He can stay in Congo. They can keep him. They can keep him.
They can keep him. They can keep him. They can keep him. They can keep him. They can keep him. They can keep him. They Oh, bon, ça bien. Ah, mais pour une bonne question, bon, ne pas la quitter ma photo. Ben, c'est yo, y'a habité Kevin à Bali. Checker la Facebook, Instagram, partout, à checker mon photo. à comment causer la Kevin a dit c'est comme Kevin parle de l'autre côté. Azeli Kevin Kevin silence. Ah et autour na Kevin Kevin a sili qui. Oh nani nani a dit sur oh yep sans mutu ni ni congolais ni ni. Ah la question de l'eau haute. Y a l'obi mutu te et loco et pandani partout. Oh yep sans mutu a sur la nom matamuna. Ne a gagné les canda comme si a dû exposer a obi sa réputation na. Donc balo connu au sur la mais aye bin a été sur Kevin n'a qu'à la rozonga sur laquelle bella. Sur l'hyper accueilli, bon, à Okoufaté, parce qu'avant Kevin, elle vivait, et après Kevin, elle vivra. Donc, c'est un peu ça. Bon, on a dit, on a dit, ça vraiment sérieux, tes photos changées. Et ça a bien été au Tigmuninga Boye, posant en pleine relation, en bon terme, et okéi, on s'est remarié, na yo, bal, non, moi, si vous souffrez. Quand même, de marche pour ma parent, on va salir qui pendant qu'il y a auprès de ma parent a laissé vos cousins à Libo qu'on a. Si on m'a fait ça, ça prouve que vous balayez. Il faut qu'il peut pas faire même démarche maintenant pour balayer. Bah, ce bobo yani, bon, ce bobo yani. Tout le monde qui est venu au bal, qu'est-ce qui ne va pas? Ma parent, on va salir en honte. Donc, elle est vraiment déçue. So, other people, because they say you don't know how to respect him, you never respect him.
Who said that? Did he tell me that I don't know how to respect him? Who said I don't respect him?
Many people, because it's my first time to see you. When I come, I saw which kind of person you are. So I'm quite so shocked. I'm quite so surprised.
I would actually like... What I want to tell...
Congolese
people. Number one. Kevin, when he left in this house, he didn't say anything to me about going to Congo to go marry another woman. When he left here, he said he's going to find a job. Mm-hmm. He said he did, because I know that he didn't work for such a long time. He didn't work since last year, June. And he said he's going to find a job from his father's company. His father is helping him to find a job because here in South Africa, he's stressing. He's not doing well for himself.
Alobi Kevin tant à loin Nandako le 21 novembre 2020 a dit ça qui était qui a dit au bas la moi si nous tous a dit ça qui est qu'aki Congo à l'Ukamusala parce que avant d'être depuis juin 2019 Kevin a dit qu'il se trouve ça raté n'est pas ça qui est ok mais à mon avis Kevin a aussi mal de l'eau au bilamba bas sa patte à tout n'importe où Zimbo ou Wap Kevin a dit c'est yo il dit qu'à moi en ce Congo ce monde est mutanga voyager. Il y a un peu de temps pour que les gens ne soient pas bien. Il y a un peu de temps pour que les gens ne soient pas bien.
Another thing that I want to tell the people that are in Congo, Kevin, he knows that he's my husband. He knows that he married me. He knows that he lives in this house. He knows that we've been together for such a long time. We've been together supporting each other. But now he goes to his country there and then he's going to talk bad about me, saying he's not my husband. If he's not my husband, why did he waste my time here? Why did he lie to my parents? Then I will sue him for wasting my time here because all along he was deceiving me, pretending like he's my husband. If he was not my husband, he could have let me go. Then I could have found another husband. He's lying. He has been my husband. He knows that he's my husband. He knows that. If he didn't know that customary marriage is legal in South Africa, it's valid, I am telling all the Africans here, people must respect the law. You must respect South African law. You must respect women. You must respect people. You just cannot come here and treat women like we are nothing. No, you cannot do that. You can't do that to women. It's not right.
So what are you thinking to do? Are you going to follow him?
No.
To pick him?
No, back? No. That is not my problem. That's his problem. And I want to tell Congo there, you know what? I don't like the lies that they're saying about me. And I don't want him. They can keep him. I don't like a man who's deceiving. I don't like that. He lied to me for all of those 8 years. All of these 5 years, he stays here in the house. I didn't even know. I was listening to the recordings there. He never said anything about going to Angola. He never said
that. But because I'll send you the link where Kevin is saying the first time with that lady, because that lady is a pastor in our country. The first time they meet here in South Africa. The second time they meet in Angola.
He never said anything to me. I don't know that he's been to Angola. When did he go to Angola? When?
So when? I'm surprised. How can you be with your husband and then never know that he's traveling from Angola?
I never knew. He never saw any
So because we are not attentioned with him or what?
No, I don't search after him. I don't go and snoop around and check.
Because if someone traveling,
because I trust him. Yes.
If someone traveling, he can traveling maybe for 1 or 2 weeks. So what did he tell you?
I don't. When was it? I don't remember him being gone. When was it? What did he say? When did he go off for 1 or 2 weeks?
So I don't know if he learned to ask, because he said the second time they meet in Angola.
The only time that Kevin traveled recently, he went to DRC last year, December. Mm-hmm. He told me that his father was sick. His father was in jail. Mm-hmm. And because he didn't have a job, he asked me to help him. He borrowed money from me, 70,000. He wanted 100,000. I said, no, I don't have 100,000.
17,000?
70. He wanted 100. 70. He wanted 100,000.
Wow.
And he was telling me, no, help me. Why are you not helping me? What if my father dies there? What if something wrong happens to my father and you didn't help him?
I think that period he went to Angola.
And? Maybe. Because mm-hmm. I thought he went to Congo.
I sent you the link.
I thought he went to Congo. And I told him, I don't have 100,000, but I will help you because I work for the bank. I will help you. I will maybe see what I can do. I went and I applied for credit for him, and I gave him money into his account so that he can go help his father. Because that's how much I loved him. That's how much I wanted to help him. Because I won't feel good knowing that, you know, my father-in-law is sick and I'm not helping. And I try to help. But today, now, I don't know whether he went to Congo or he went to Angola. That is the
only time. He went to Angola because they put it in the picture.
With my money. With my money.
I think so.
He didn't even pay back my money. He needs to come here and pay back that money. I don't like what he did, really. I don't like it. I don't like what he did.
So you feel like you lose your husband or...
Mama, right now, to be honest with you, he can stay in Congo there. He can stay in Congo. But one thing that he must know, he knows that, you know, I loved him. I supported him throughout. I stayed with him. I invested in his, in our relationship, in our marriage. We were always together.
Let me explain again. Kevin tombe en train de Ségou depuis juin, il va dans sa la thé, depuis juin 2019. Na décembre 2019, tant Kevin a ké, ba kouta nana, Rachel Aksa Olangi na Angola na mariage ya Paulo Tudilu. Nde a elisa ki lese go ke papa na e azobe na makasi, papa na e aza na prison. Lese go ape sa e 100,000 rand. 100,000...
70.
No, he asked for 100.
Yes.
He can be how much in dollars?
I don't know, just say 100 rand.
Yeah. Ko sa yeti ba... A se yeti ba 10,000 dollars, 9,000 ou 9,500 dollars, blo mwa bon. Ya yeti na za na monte na presto 70,000. Ayo pese 70,000 rand. Na 70,000 rand, nan ande a kenda ki Angola de ba kenda koutana aksa, Rachel Olangi.
He didn't even give me back my money.
Asuta 70,000 wana, 70,000 rente, asala te azape docteur te. Neto obenge docteur Kevin Kaseya, Kevin Mala. En tout cas, asa comment on est Kevin Kaseya? Kevin Mala na kout na evite so ki bimeli souwa puis donc. A docteur te, alors ça répète. Moi si m'tisaye pour sa pote, yende moi si yon so asuta na mbani. Bon, moi ça lobi. Aza peut-être que nous avons été en train de dépendre de ce que nous avons besoin parce que c'est bien. Another thing is, you know that the lady who got married with your husband is their parent was a big pastor. But even the father and the mother passed away. And he's the one who take her for in the church now. She's like a big pastor now in the church of a parent. So he got money, he got a lot of money. She's a singer also.
Okay, that's fine.
I don't know if you have been following money, following honor, reputation or what.
Ask him to tell the church. You can lie to me, but don't lie to the church. Why do you lie in the house of God? Why do you do that? Mm. And why would you do that? And you want to be a pastor? Because they told me that he said he's ready to leave.
Don't you think that is better for you to traveling in DRC and speak to that lady?
No, no.
Because there's many pastors in our country. If you go in, you explain to them, this one is my husband. We got married, give Lubola. Our customer's marriage is still valid. Maybe they'll find the solution.
But Kevin knows. Mm. Kevin knows. He knows that. He knows that.
Mm.
But it's okay. He can stay there, really. He can stay. He can stay in Congo. He can stay with her. He must tell the church the truth. He's a liar, number one. I don't like that. And he's going there talking about me, you know, talking lies about me. His family, they know that I am married to Kevin. They know that. They know. They were in my wedding. Blandi and Kaseya was in my wedding. Mama Kaseya and Papa Kaseya was in my wedding. They were there. And Cedric was also in my wedding. Jafed was in my wedding. The family, they were in my wedding.
But since you got married, you never been in DRC.
No. Every time I want to go to DRC, he says, no, there's Ebola. No, there's political riots in DRC. We can't go with the baby. The baby will get sick. No, let's go next year. Oh, I don't have money now. Let's wait for next year. Every time he keeps on postponing and telling me lies. And I would ask him, I would like to see where you come from. But because now he's got a family house in Roodepoort.
Mm.
His father has a house in Roodepoort. Do you know Roodepoort?
Yeah, I know Roodepoort.
Yeah, he's got a family house in Roodepoort. That's where we met. So all along, when I go to his home, I go to that house. Because his sisters stay here in South Africa. Two of his sisters have got houses in South Africa.
Oh, so you didn't meet them since all after all those things?
I was seeing them. I was going there.
No, after all those things.
No, they go to Congo. They're not here.
Oh,
they
are not
to the wedding.
Okay.
They went to the wedding.
Shame.
They went to the wedding.
You didn't even speak to them with them in phone.
I tried to speak. I spoke to one sister.
Mm-hmm.
And I was asking her, Mama, let me show you what she said. Let me show you. I was. She's saying, also, I'm ruining Kevin's reputation. She's also saying that.
Oh!
I'm telling you, let me show you.
Really?
What's her name again?
So they want you to keep quiet.
Yeah. See, this is. Look.
I, Mama Taisi, it lessened for Kevin's wife from South Africa. My God will never leave me or forsake me. What happened there? It's very heavy. How can Kevin and the Kaseya family do this to me? Kevin is still married to me. He lives with me, sleep with me, and he goes and married in Congo behind my back. Why, Mama, why? You send him a chapter. He said, why are you two doing such things? Why are you trying to sabotage someone's reputation? Asked you if you spoke to him.
So they were asking me if I spoke to
Kevin,
somebody.
Yeah,
about this. So I said no, I didn't speak to them. So now she's saying I'm ruining his reputation.
Mm.
She says he's the father of your child. I'm making troubles. And I said, so why was he living with me? And I sent her the wedding pictures and she blocked me. She blocked me.
It's very hard.
Okay.
You went to talk to Kevin?
Yes. Kevin, what you did in Congo is very wrong. It's very, very wrong. I'm very disappointed you. Very disappointed. You were staying with me here the whole time. The whole time, and you are planning things behind my back. You are lying to me that your father is sick. You are going to Congo, and you didn't even go to Congo. I don't know where you went to. I loved you. I supported you throughout. And you come and you do this to me. And you go to Congo and you lie about me. You say you're not married to me. You say you were just the father of my child. You say you don't live here. This is your house. This house is also in your name. We bought this house together. And you go to your country and you lie about me. You know what? You can lie, but God, you cannot lie. You can lie, but how do you lie in the house of God? How do you lie in the house of God? You say you want to be a pastor. You say you love God. You say you're a Christian, but you are not telling the truth. I'm not happy with this. And I'm telling you this because I'm hurt, but it doesn't mean that you can stay there. Stay there, they can keep you. Stay in your country. I will stay here with the child, I will be okay, God will be with us. But you know what, one day the truth will come out. And you know the truth. You need to go back to the church. Tell the entire Congo who you are. You know who you are. You are not even a doctor. I doubt you are a doctor. You are not a doctor. I didn't see anything in the house that says you are a doctor. Don't lie to the church. You can lie, but do not lie to the house of God, because God will punish you. God is not stupid, Kevin. God is not stupid. I put my effort here. I invested into this marriage. I was with you all the time. And you go out there and you lie about me. And you lie about our family. How can you do this? I'm not happy about this. You need to come here and clear all this mess. You've put me into debt now. See, debt. Now I need to pay for the house by myself. He owes me. I want that money back. The money that he went and he proposed that girl with, he must pay with me. I invested into this marriage because I knew that death do us part until we die. But he had his own plans. And how can his family not come to me and ask me? How
what can his family what not come? Home?
Call my family, call my mother.
Mm-hmm.
How can they not do that?
Maybe they are following mine.
How can they really? Before somebody marries, you need to come to my family and ask my family, is it true that these people are no longer together? They didn't do that. They didn't do that. They didn't even ask me anything. Nothing. I don't know what Kevin told them, but they didn't come to me.
So now, if he is asking for your baby girl, you'll give him the baby. That's your... You're trying to keep your baby.
He knows. We've been trying to. My lawyer is dealing with all of these things because he's denying. So we send him a letter that he needs to respond to from my lawyer, and he needs to respond to that. We are waiting for him to respond. But, Mama, really, I'm going to talk from the bottom of my heart. Tell Congo that, you know what? I'm just talking like this because I'm hurt, I'm disappointed,
yes.
And because yes. This person, I was with him all this time, I loved him, and of course I wanted to be with him, you know, forever, but he had his own plans. He's a man, it's his own choice. He can decide who he wants to be with, you know, but I'm just hurt that he did this without being truthful to me. Why didn't he tell me that I don't love you anymore? Why didn't he say that? He could have just told me straight that I don't love you anymore. Or I want to be with somebody else. He didn't tell me that.
But he didn't answer to my question. If he's asking for Darcy.
Why? Why would he ask for Darcy? Why? Why would he do that? He's not truthful. He cannot tell the truth. What is he doing?
When someone gives Lobola, he has right in the child.
I also have right in the child. That one, I will not answer. We will do it through my lawyer. We will do it through my lawyer. He knows about it. But please, Mama, tell Congo that they can keep him. They can keep him. Wow. He must stay there. He mustn't come to South Africa. He must stay there. Tell them that, Mama, please.
And then what about his stuff?
He must stay there.
No, but his stuff, clothes, shoes.
With everything that he left here, all this mess that he left, do you think he's going to come back here to face me?
I don't think, but so what are you going to do?
We will do that with my lawyer. Don't worry about the clothes. You saw the clothes in the house. My lawyer will deal with it. My lawyer will deal with this. But I just want Congo to know that keep him. He must stay there. Don't come to South Africa. Stay there. He's a liar. What kind of a pastor are you? How do you lie in the house of God? How do you lie? You are marrying a man of God, but you're starting your marriage with lies. That is not right. You always say that your life is difficult, but now you will see. God is not stupid.
This is mine. This is not for her.
Oh, yeah.
But they are the same.
You got same watch.
I saw it on. Let me show you.
He
I can send
the
it.
The same watch. He loves Rolex.
Fake Rolex. Look. Where are those pictures?
Voilà, à tous un nap où il y a Kevin cassé et la fouise. Non, moi, c'est la sud-africaine, les Sego. Tokuti carte postale au AXA, au Langui, à Komiela Kevin, au président de mon cœur. Merci de m'avoir honoré. Je ne regrette pas de t'avoir dit oui. Donc, le comble est que les Ségo à Sud-Africain n'aient dit français, t'aient dit lingalaté. Bazan soit un bon à banda ton type quoi. Bazan soit la plume à soi bolingo. Mais en français, et peu baba you a évité les gagues caboué ni niveau semaine. Oh, si quoi, bah prouve y en haut pendant la 4 ans d'après Kevin. Carte postale et axe au langue. Je t'ai dit oui de tout mon cœur. À partir de today, it is a long journey. Je te promets de t'aimer, de respecter et surtout travailler sur mes faiblesses. Je t'aime.
No, I'll send you the picture, don't worry. I'll send you this one.
Donc, ton cousin a tellement laissé go. Na Kevin, bah, ça montre Rolex. Axe n'a pas de signe là, Kevin montre à Rolex. Et on dit. Les gens qui ont été montrés, 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 donc, pour ce qui est de la vie, depuis, donc, à mentionner des dates, c'était pour que les gens qui aient journé. Mais moi, les cartes postales, il y a que ça, il y a combien de Kevin. Donc, les hommes, soyez, prenez-nous en série, hein, prenez-nous en série. Et sa chambre à coucher à Kevin, dans les sauvages. Bazali ba marié ba boyanate obomo na bilamba na e moi sinon la kisa na kata garde-robe. Can you show us that t-shirt for for DRC? That the one you show us before. Donc moi sinae yé ou maman à moi na yaza maman à moi ni t'yaza moi sinae parce que ba balana a pesa dot ba kendra po ba sa marié civil mais. Kevin Mikanda nae ezaki en ordre été. Yango bazaki ko retardé mais mariage civil na bango ezali valide. Si sikoyo na o ma fezi, on mas na zoka mobi. Bino na mboka na bino ndenge nini? Ba isorim.
Yes. And this is my
here.
Let's put them down there.
Bo mona o penor nae makoma kombo nae Kevin. Donc, ils ont vraiment d'accord à voyager qui il y a moi aussi, il y a un goyo, les sogo. Donc,
put them together on the bed.
Bah là, t'as coupé un dernier mon cotine à bas peignoir. Donc, bah, c'est vraiment un couple. Moi, bah, la voyager, si moi aussi, il y a la voyager. N'a couillé. Et juste après ma rêve, pour moi, la conversation de bas soleil, non, moi aussi, si moi aussi, non, miss you, non, miss moi, je vous aime beaucoup. Voilà, aux amis internationaux, les gens qui tolobi mingi sans prouve. Le quoi, tous en abonnant en Afrique du Sud, n'a préféré qu'on quitte sur terrain, tu es pas n'a faux. Tous en a faux, n'est au bosom, on est de l'amba et Kevin. Can we see? Can we see his shoes?
Yeah. You put the shoes here, so don't put the mess.
Donc c'est une situation vraiment oui, accablante parce que tu veux être bébé la main est en
flamme.
Donc à toi vraiment on a mm-hmm. Kevin tu veux s'entretenir dans la dame n'aille des sogo donc n'aille pas celui qui bah quoi alors si tout le monde a pu moi na so your mother knows all those things
I told her yes because I was hurt I was crying I had to tell her what's going on
what she told you
she was shocked very very
she
shocked
she didn't speak to Kevin
no she was just very shocked she just told me that my child God loves you be happy that you've seen this thing now. Because my mother is saying, thank God that you are alive. You don't know what he could have done to you when you are sleeping with the baby. Right. If somebody can stay with you in the house and plan a wedding, how did he plan a wedding in Congo? Who helped him?
His family, I think.
Who helped
family.
Him? How? And what about me? Why didn't he come to talk to me?
That is the problem. Now we are going to hand that video. I want you to look at the camera and say a word to Congolese community. And to that lady, the one got married with Kevin, if it's possible.
I'm going to talk to the lady. I will talk to Kevin. I don't know the lady. I know Kevin. Mm. So it's not my place to talk to the lady. It's it's not.
Because he's a pastor, maybe you can tell him to be honest, to be very spirit.
Maybe she didn't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Maybe Kevin lied to her.
I don't know. It's fine. Okay, it's fine.
Okay, you can stop. We are going to end that video now.
Okay.
Can
we start another one now?
Yes.
Okay.
We're still recording.
What I would like to tell Kevin. I'm very disappointed. Really, very, very disappointed. What you did is bad. What you did is very bad. Very bad. I am hurt, yes. But I thank God. I thank God that, Lord, thank you so much for showing me the truth. Thank you so much for showing me the light, because I thought I knew you. I thought I knew you, but clearly you were not being truthful. You were hiding things from me. You never said anything to me about going to Angola. Nothing. I saw that on the videos, but you never told me that you're going to Angola. You need to tell people the truth. What exactly that you do in life? Tell people the truth. Tell people the truth. Because after you left here, I was searching your stuff. Because normally I never search your stuff, because I trusted you. I believed in you. And I just gave you the love that I had. But you were busy hiding stuff from me.
So did you tell Darcy about all of...
No, I didn't tell her. She doesn't know yet, but she just saying... She can see that mommy is not okay, but she doesn't know when is papa.
But she's not asking about her father.
She is, but she knows that the father traveled. She knows, but she.
But you're supposed to tell her. Maybe the father will never come back.
I don't know. I can't say that. I don't know. I don't know. I will tell her when I'm ready, but for now, I was just going through the emotions. But I would like Congo to know that.
You are not a bad woman.
I'm not a bad woman.
You always respect Kevin.
I was always respecting Kevin, loving Kevin. Supporting him. I'm not trying to make his life miserable, or I'm not trying to do bad things to him, or maybe do bad things to his happiness or his marriage. No, I'm not trying to do that. The only thing that I want is I want him to tell the truth. Tell the truth, especially in church. You cannot preach the word of God with lies. You cannot. God will not listen to you. God is not stupid. God is not stupid, Mama. God is not stupid.
Alain Kabir. Alain Kabir. No. Le boss. Dans nos accompagnants vitaux, Alain Kabir, je te salue. Président Papi Monnier. La Djobo, Babi Jordan, mon balata, il m'a interviewé. Question qu'à la maître, ça vaut pas papa ni tan. Na, Kenji Noa, et Mirai Titea. Élisée Madiam, j'ai sali Gracien Pierre, Jean-Pierre Kibesi de Panama, et à maman Marie-Jeanne Kibesi Nonga à Paris. Na, Kosaka, Moussala, Djoudou Tamwe, Aniket, Mboto Souka, Naka, Tchonvers, Yves Malou, et tous les abonnés. Kinshasa Makamo. Voilà. Elle pleure, elle n'arrive pas à se contenir. Marie-Laure Mouaka, Zoro Mabi, la ville en soi Boga. Toute la communauté congolaise. Axa Olangi, c'est une servante de l'éternel. Peut-être que Mobala Kousa qui est. Donc, Mobala, non, on a mis à 50 000 rennes. 70 000 rennes, parce que dollars, ils ont 1500 rennes. Hein? 100 dollars, 1550 ou 1550 rennes. Vous savez que 70 000 rennes. Donc, elle doit à cette pauvre dame, ou elle a abandonné Bourina, Mamisou, avec de la rongier. C'est. Ils ont passé. Mibali, Bosson, Abisso, Bassi. Tout le monde, Laetitia, Pélé, Témakambo, ou Soko, Melaï. Capon, Mibali a abandonné la banne. Banne 4. Alors qu'on va survivre, t'es. Yo po tiki awana mwana boka bwani. Mais donc ene na ko bala o zai ko papa ali ku monter na yo et nzamba songa pese makasi. Et c'est en fait ça donc c'est déjà la fin de ces numéros. Abonnez-vous massivement sur notre chaîne YouTube Maman Internationale.
I just want him to tell Congo and change the truth.
Yeah, moi si laissez go avi Kevin loba vérité l'église loba vérité dans la communauté congolaise. Bokabwana te bobo yana te. You are the one dropping who dropped him in the airport. The day he wanted to travel.
No, it was early. He left early in the morning around 3 a.m. So he said no, I must stay home because I was staying home with the baby. It was very early. He went with the Uber.
Oh, yeah. He requested Uber taxi.
Yeah, he went with Uber. Oh. And then he said to me he was traveling with Cedric. Oh. And Cedric, I'm very disappointed at you, my brother. I'm very disappointed at you. You come to my house, Cedric. You laugh with us here. You laugh, you play with us. You play with my child, Cedric. You pretend like you are part of the family. You pretend like you care about us. But you don't care. Because if you cared about this family, Cedric, you would have told the truth. You also know the truth. And you kept quiet. You just kept quiet. You were here. You come to this home almost every week, Cedric. I took you like my brother. And you were busy here planning the wedding with Kevin just here under my nose. You didn't think that I would know, but I know now. You didn't think that I would find out that I found out. They were busy shopping. I didn't see what they were buying. They were shopping, just busy, taking the stuff at Cedric's house. Not here, at Cedric's house. So I didn't see anything. The only thing that I saw here, it was a white suitcase.
Okay.
But I didn't see what's in the suitcase because Kevin was busy packing. He was packing very, very early in the morning.
Okay.
But I didn't open, I didn't check because he just said no.
But you're supposed to search after him because a woman must be attentionate. You must be clever. No, he lied to you because he knows that you are not clever.
But I trust him. Why must I search after him?
But even if you trust someone, you must count on him.
I trust him. I saw his clothes. I saw his clothes. Mm. I saw him taking his clothes. I saw him preparing his clothes. But other things, he was keeping them somewhere else.
What is your last word? Because we are going to end that video. We can end it.
No, my last word. I'll just wrap it up. I want Congo to know. Even everybody who went out there saying that we are not married, they know that Kevin and I, we are married. We are married. He paid lobola to my family. We had a traditional wedding. Everything was that. He knows that. Ask him about his papers. Ask him to go to Home Affairs and ask Home Affairs, where is the marriage certificate? Kevin must ask Home Affairs, where is the marriage certificate? Yes.
Okay, thank you.
And he must tell Congo the truth. He must tell Congo the truth. And he must tell Congo the truth. He's not a doctor. He's not a medical doctor. How can you be a medical doctor and you don't find a job?
Okay. How is it possible? I can understand that you are very chopped. So I can wish you all the best. I can only ask God to give you peace. Because it's not easy. I know that it's very hard for a woman.
I'll be fine.
No, you can say it's easy for any person to say I'm okay, but your heart is paining.
It's paining, it's yes. Awake. But I feel blessed. I really feel blessed that thank God you showed me the light. You showed me. I really thank God.
Blessing Mwanda, fille à papa, veillez au sur papa et si vous avez aimé, dites merci à Paul Mwanda, autrement du Porsche, qui est animé, chanteur Android. Et on se quitte avec l'opus de Porsche, qui est animé, modèle monstre blanc. Abonnez-vous massivement sur notre chaîne YouTube et on se retrouve au prochain numéro. Bye bye.